Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Daisy Williams. Asia King's viral Twitter thread turned motion picture examines sex work, sex trafficking, and trauma, while staying entertaining and funny as hell. In 2015, King, aka Zola, tweeted, "Y'all want to hear a story about why me and this bitch here fell out? It's kind of long, but full of suspense." Followed by 147 tweets describing her wild trip to Florida. The viral thread is the basis for the film Zola, which premiered in theaters on June 30th. Directed by Janicza Bravo and written by Bravo and Slave Play author Jeremy O'Harris, the film tells the story of how King, portrayed by Taylour Paige, became fast friends with stripper Jessica, renamed Stefani in the film and played by Riley Keough, who invited her for a two-day road trip to Florida to make money dancing at clubs. What follows is a chaotic, dizzying narrative involving sex trafficking, motel room shootouts, violent scuffles with pimps, and a suicide attempt. In an interview with Rolling Stone, King said sharing her experience was a way of owning her story and coping with the trauma. "I can't be afraid of the humor in life. That's just what the fuck happens. I mean, slavery is not funny. But if you told me you watched Jamie Foxx in Django and didn't fucking laugh, I would tell you you're a liar." King said despite the hard-hitting subject matter, infusing entertainment makes the story more digestible. "There are so many people I know who started reading it and were like, sex trafficking, get that shit out of here. That's not my thing. But then, once the laughs start and the entertainment begins, they stay for the conversation." Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your culture news, visit rollingstone.com.